How's everyone doing tonight? Good? So this is our first time playing Stockholm. It's great to be here. I want to thank Chris and Dead Vibration for everything. Man, happy birthday. He's old. I also want to thank Let Me Out. Put your hands together for Let Me Out. So yesterday, we took a ferry ride from Finland here. Let me tell you about that ferry ride. We got very drunk.
Did a lot more than that.
I fell asleep outside on the boat. Woke up in my bed, soaking wet. Don't know how, why.
I danced to Flo Rida.
We probably threw about, I don't know, $100 worth of shit off the boat.
Yeah, at least.
Two bottles of Jameson went missing from the duty-free store. I found them in our room.
Weird.
See, the point of this story. A lot of blood in the hallways and the elevator. I don't know where that came from.
The point of the story is, Let Me Out is a bad influence. Don't go on tour with them. They make you drink too much. We're good people. We're not like that. All right, that's a lie.
Come here.